If you want to know how a high school social network got to number one on the app charts ahead of Instagram, TikTok, and Google, or how you could potentially save millions of dollars in taxes as an entrepreneur, you're going to want to watch this episode of The Crazy Ones on YouTube or wherever you get your podcasts.